We're back where the girls won the Urban Youth Game Championship here in Newark. Also, Coach Shane Gerald and Coach, real quick, Brandon, can you guys just tell me a little bit about your squad you put together? And we'll see the video.
Well, you know, we did at the last minute. I'm glad, you know, Recreation and all the other cities got the youth games going again. You know, we had a good group of kids that we've been playing with for the last couple of years on the AAU circuit and in town. So we got all the local kids and put them together and came out here and represented our town.
All right, Coach Brandon, what about the squad this year?
Squad is real athletic, real good talent. We got a bunch of good kids coming in representing the city of Paterson. I'm so happy that we was able to get the job done for the city, represent well with our girls.
And Coach Jimmy Salmon, who is actually the basketball supervisor for Recreation, under 2 weeks, both boys and girls win the championship. Just talk a little bit about Paterson basketball in the future.
I mean, I've always felt like we've got one of the top areas, not only in the state, but on the East Coast as far as basketball. If we had one high school in our town every year, I think that we'd have banners, you know, galore. This has been a great thing, these youth games. They've been taking care of the kids. They've been feeding them. The experience for all the cities that were involved is terrific. And hopefully, they're going to be able to continue this, because this is a really nice thing.
Well, Paterson, there you have it. Paterson is not only victorious in girls, we also win the boys' championships. And you know what? Silk City is basketball. I'm Benjie Wimberly, and this is another Rec Show.
Going in the other way. Substitutions. Yeah. You should be done, man. My patience is done. Yeah. Shot is up. No good. Rebound Paterson.
Thank you. Thank you.
we're back, where the girls won the Urban Youth Game Championship here in Newark. Also, Coach Shane Gerald and Coach, real quick, Brandon, can you guys just tell me a little bit about your squad you put together, and we'll see the video.
Well, you know, we did at the last minute. I'm glad, you know, Recreation and all the other cities got the youth games going again. You know, we had a good group of kids that we've been playing with for the last couple of years on the AAU circuit and in town. So we got all the local kids and put them together and came out here and represented our town.
All right, Coach Brandon, what about the squad this year?
Squad is real athletic, real good talent. We got a bunch of good kids coming in representing the city of Paterson. I'm so happy that we was able to get the job done for the city, represent well with our girls.
And Coach Jimmy Salmon, who is actually the basketball supervisor for Recreation, under 2 weeks, both boys and girls win the championship. Just talk a little bit about Paterson basketball in the future.
I mean, I've always felt like we've got one of the top areas, not only in the state, but on the East Coast as far as basketball. If we had one high school in our town every year, I think that we'd have banners, you know, galore. This has been a great thing, these youth games. They've been taking care of the kids. They've been feeding them. The experience for all the cities that were involved is terrific. And hopefully, you know, they're going to be able to continue this, because this is a really nice thing.
Well, Paterson, there you have it. Paterson is not only victorious in girls, we also win the boys' championships. And you know what? Silk City is basketball. I'm Benjie Wimberly, and this is another Rec Show. We're here with the 2017 Urban Youth Game Champions, the City of Paterson. Head coach Damon Wright, it's been many years since we've been to any part of youth games, and then come back this year here in the city of Newark. Just tell me a little bit about this squad.
The squad is good. We got together 2 weeks ago. They came together, and they did everything that the coaching staff asked them to do, and we can't be more proud of them.
Now, what teams do you beat to get to the point of winning the championship?
We beat Jersey City, we beat Orange 2 times, and we also beat Irvington. Okay. Yes.
And we beat Newark here for the finals. So real quick, Coach Key, come on over here real quick. This your take on this team and the short notice of putting this together, only 2 weeks?
We had to tell them just to play with heart, play with toughness, share the ball a couple times. They was being a little selfish because they had just got used to playing with each other, but they pulled it out. Coach Damon's a great coach. He had a great situation going on. I just want to thank everybody for letting me be a part of this.
All right. Guys, real quick, can I just have your name?
Jaden Brown.
Jahar Pierce. Shakur Muckle.
DeAndre South.
Jaywan Abram.
Ricardo Jones.
Michael Ferguson.
Isaiah Edmond.
Jaden Wimberly.
Dante Davis.
Corey Lott.
All right, well, Paterson, there you have it. Once again, Paterson comes back victorious. Coach D, didn't you win the gold the last time back in Florida or somewhere, one of those places? So Paterson, it's been quite a few years, but over the years, in the previous years, we've won gold medals and medaled in California, South Carolina, Alabama, Florida a couple of times. And listen, all I can say is that hopefully this is the beginning of Paterson getting back into the U.S. Youth Games, where we represent Paterson and New Jersey throughout the United States. So congratulations to the 2017 Urban Youth Game Champions, Paterson.
Rebound, no, and they're running, he doesn't need to pass, he's gonna take the whole team, no good. Thank you. Yeah! chops.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
2-2-2-2-2.
Champions, the city of Paterson, head coach Damon Wright. It's been many years since we've been to any part of youth games, and then come back this year here in the city of Newark. Just tell me a little bit about this squad.
The squad is good. We got together 2 weeks ago. They came together, and they did everything that the coaching staff asked them to do, and we can't be more proud of them.
Now, what teams do you beat to get to the point of winning the championship?
We beat Jersey City. We beat Orange 2 times, and we also beat Irvington. Yes.
And we beat Newark here for the finals. So real quick, Coach Key, come on over here real quick. This your take on this team and the short notice of putting this together, only 2 weeks?
We had to tell them just to play with heart, play with toughness, share the ball a couple times. They was being a little selfish because they had just got used to playing with each other, but they pulled it out. Coach Damon's a great coach. He had a great situation going on. I just want to thank everybody for letting me be a part of this.
All right. Guys, real quick, can I just have your name?
Jaden Brown. Jahar Pierce, Shakur Muckle,
DeAndre South,
Jaywan Abram,
Ricardo Jones,
Michael Ferguson,
Isaiah Edmond,
Jaden Wimberly,
Dante Davis,
Corey Lott.
All right, well, Paterson, there you have it. Once again, Paterson comes back victorious. Coach D, didn't you win the gold the last time back in Florida or somewhere, one of those places? So Paterson, it's been quite a few years, but over the years, in the previous years, we've won gold medals and medaled in California, South Carolina, Alabama, Florida a couple of times. And listen, all I can say is that hopefully this is the beginning of Paterson getting back into the U.S. Youth Games, where we represent Paterson and New Jersey throughout the United States. So congratulations to the 2017 Urban Youth Game Champions, Paterson. We're back where the girls won the Urban Youth Game Championship here in Newark. Also, Coach Shane Gerald and Coach, real quick, Brandon, can you guys just tell me a little bit about your squad you put together? And we'll see the video.
Well, you know, we did at the last minute. I'm glad, you know, Recreation and all the other cities got the youth games going again. You know, we had a good group of kids that we've been playing with for the last couple of years on the AAU circuit and in town. So we got all the local kids and put them together and came out here and represented our town.
All right, Coach Brandon, what about the squad this year?
Squad is real athletic, real good talent. We got a bunch of good kids coming in representing the city of Paterson. I'm so happy that we was able to get the job done for the city, represent well with our girls.
And Coach Jimmy Salmon, who is also actually the basketball supervisor for Recreation, under 2 weeks, both boys and girls win the championship. Just talk a little bit about Paterson basketball in the future.
I mean, I've always felt like we've got one of the top areas, not only in the state, but on the East Coast as far as basketball. If we had one high school in our town every year, I think that we'd have banners, you know, galore. This has been a great thing, these youth games. They've been taking care of the kids. They've been feeding them. The experience for all the cities that were involved is terrific. And hopefully, you know, they're going to be able to continue this, because this is a really nice thing.
Well, Paterson, there you have it. Paterson is not only victorious in girls, we also win the boys' championships. And you know what? Silk City is basketball. I'm Benjie Wimberly, and this is another Rec Show. Jimmy Salmon, who is also actually the basketball supervisor for recreation, under 2 weeks, both boys and girls win the championship. Just talk a little bit about Paterson basketball in the future.
I mean, I've always felt like we've got one of the top areas, not only in the state, but on the East Coast as far as basketball. If we had one high school in our town every year, I think that we'd have banners, you know, galore. This has been a great thing, these youth games. They've been taking care of the kids. They've been feeding them. The experience for all the cities that were involved is terrific. And hopefully, they're going to be able to continue this, because this is a really nice thing.
Well, Paterson, there you have it. Paterson is not only victorious in girls, we also win the boys' championships. And you know what? Silk City is basketball. I'm Benjie Wimberly, and this is another Rec Show.